Well, it got so hot out there doing the trees, me and Julie went and picked up the little camper and hooked it up to the generator so we can have a little air conditioning to get out of this heat. But it's sure nice to be able to have the little camper down here just for a place to kind of get out of the weather. So we're going to get to working back on our trees. We got that one tree left out there. We're going to work on that one and get it cut up into lengths and get it hauled out of there. I can't say enough for that log arch. It really worked great. So I'm going to set up a time-lapse video on that and see what happens here.